the Museum of Anthropology. It looks like snow.